I'm proud that this team has that. You know, that's exceptional. And I know we shared that with a really good team. But we're 1-0, right? We beat Utah State. We're 1-0. And now tomorrow will be 0-0. That's just their mindset. I hope they said that in their interviews. But that's the maturity in that locker room and how they're handling this is, it's fun to watch.